pieces that give us a name. They fit together, a mosaic of colors, vibrant threads intertwining. Scarlet, blue, and sunshine yellow. Rage, despair, and a happiness. A mellow thread of green woven between the others. A needle as sharp as our gazes and as tiny as our fears. I hear the sounds of women, all with soft hands made rough from our collective work, our collective art, toiling day and night for the promise of laughter and expression. We say routine is not the same. We know that routine has meaning. We come together when the dawn of day begins and ending at the lighting of a lamp to combat the black strands that weave in from above. Mothers, sisters, daughters, all this doesn't matter. We are the same. We are faceted and powerful. We hold the power to create, the power to encase our own spirits and those of others within these threads of our quilts.